Hi guys, today we are going to make dalia without milk. So here we have this dalia and it is actually a whole wheat cracked into small pieces. So you can make dalia by cracking whole wheat into blender also, or you can buy from the market. So first you need to clean the dalia. We will make dalia in the cooker, pressure cooker. So if you make dalia in pressure cooker, it will be easily and fast to cook. So first let's heat the pressure cooker. Initially put it on high flame. Once cooker is heat up, then turn down the flame to the medium. Once cooker is heated, add 1 tablespoon of ghee or butter. First we will fry dalia in this ghee or butter. So we will also add sugar. So I am taking this much dalia. So keep this in your mind. Then we always take half amount of sugar. Like if this is the half amount of dalia, so we will take sugar this much amount. Whatever amount of the dalia is here, we will take half amount of the sugar. So first we will fry dalia. Lower down flame and fry the dalia. So guys, here dalia is fried. I can feel the aroma of fried dalia. It smells really nice and fried. Lower down the flame so it does not get burned. So I told you half amount of the sugar we have to add here. So I have added sugar. Now we will add water. And water should be 2 inches above the dalia. And now close the lid, and after 1 whistle turn off the heat. So after 1 whistle turn off gas and dalia is ready to eat. So here dalia is ready to eat. Some people are lactose intolerant, they don't like milk or allergic to milk. So for those kind of people, this kind of dalia is good for breakfast. So I'm going to enjoy my dalia. Have a nice new year.